should I surrender this fight? What will become of you all? What will become of our troops?
Remember. Remember us. Remember that we once lived.
It's over. Emmett Selk is no more.
More importantly, how do you fare?
What dost thou see?
His ether. It is as it used to be. As a disciple of Zodiac, the Ascian was the darkness to your light. I can but assume that when you set your strength against his, the light within you was spent.
No, it's more than that. Under the strain of that incredible flood of ether, your soul had begun to break apart. Yet now it seems somehow restored. I tried to help you before the battle, but Emmett Selk stopped me. So, how did you... exactly what did you... Can you tell us what happened?
Souls dove straight into the ocean over there, did they?
All I could see from here was the whale, Master Chai.
'Twas surely Alfano and those friends of his. They did something heroic, mark my words. You need only look up there for proof of that.
As you say, my love. They're sure to be back. Any moment now. Any moment.
They are coming back, aren't they? I couldn't bear the thought of...
They're there, dear. Everything will be all right.
There! There! Look! Over there! Over the beach!
Greetings!
You all right?
Welcome back!
Wait! Where's Urianche?
He must have fallen behind.
But shouldn't we look for him?
He'll wash up sooner or later.
For the love of... Alfano!
Welcome back, dear one!
Did salvation come to the first? The lamps of Amarot will fade along with Emmet Selk's enchantments, and the depths shall be as once they were. Mount Gulg will one day fall, and the Talos below yield to wind and rain. This tale, too, will fade with time, passing into legend as the world heals and moves on. Nevertheless. Thank you. As Aether obeys the cycle, as death and decay gives way to new life. So too do the memories we share inspire others to rise to greatness. As does your story. As does your legacy. Such is the hero's lot, to touch the lives of countless others.
Excuse me. You're the Warrior of Darkness, aren't you? Where are you from, really? And how did you get to be so strong?